Pennsylvania State Police have released the name of the victim in a homicide investigation over the weekend. This is news today out of Crawford County. State Police and Corey have identified that victim as 50-year-old Michael Thyme of Corey. Police were called out to an address on Route 8 in Bloomfield Township in Crawford County around 1 o'clock Saturday morning. According to police, the suspect was arrested. Pennsylvania State Police are now continuing their investigation.